Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're introducing the 36 and 72 inch traffic signal controller, designed for smarter, more efficient traffic management. The traffic controller comes in two models, a 36 channel controller and a 72 channel controller. With an IP54 rating, they are designed to withstand various outdoor environments and challenging weather conditions. Both models have CE certification, with the 72 channel model meeting European standards for traffic signal controllers. Now let's take a look at the hardware. It features a modular design for easy operation and maintenance, providing flexibility for individual components to be replaced. The main panels include the main control board, communication board, pedestrian detection and vehicle detection boards, and 12-channel traffic light control boards. It has two main control boards, a primary and a hot standby. This ensures continuous operation with immediate backup and full mirrored computing power for seamless switching. The traffic light control board also includes a physical self-check button for instant wiring issue detection. A fail-safe controller activates flashing yellow lights in the event of a catastrophic malfunction, preventing traffic disruptions and reducing the likelihood of traffic accidents. These features provide hardware-level security. Moving on to software, a core feature is AI video detection for traffic management, which monitors road flow without needing to dig it up. Front-end cameras gather real-time traffic data, enabling smart functions. Single point adaptive control, where signals dynamically adjust timing based on real-time traffic, and actuated control, where signals change only when a vehicle or pedestrian is detected. The traffic controller also supports GreenWave and special services. GreenWave coordinates traffic lights for smoother, continuous flow, minimizing stops. Special services cover priority functions for vehicles like emergency services or public transit. You have two primary methods for managing the system, a single point configuration tool for individual intersections and a central platform for controlling multiple intersections from a single location. Both are user-friendly, offering simple visual interfaces and step-by-step setup processes. The system also features automated monitoring of the communication and lighting control boards. Faults are automatically reported and logs are generated for convenient maintenance. Finally, the system uses an open standard communication protocol. This means it speaks a common language with other traffic systems, making it easy to extend and integrate. It supports NTCIP protocol integration, a standard for traffic devices, and SDK integration, enabling developers to build custom applications that work with the controller. Overall, the traffic signal controller offers a comprehensive solution for modern traffic management, combining reliable hardware, intelligent software, and flexible control to ensure safety, efficiency, and adaptability. For more information about our products and solutions, you can visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a smarter society and better living.